State College police arrest a bank employee accused of stealing $30,000. Dorothea Bird of Bellefonte was the head teller at the M&T Bank along South Allen Street in downtown State College. Police say a surprise audit found the missing money in October. Bird is in the Center County Jail facing three felony charges.